My name is Marcus Jordan. I live with my mom in Kennesaw, Kentucky. It's hard being the new kid in town. I tried out for the Raiders at my high school. I became backup quarterback, even though I'm better than that stuck-up jerk, Troy Popovich. When I was training at Three Alarm Park, this old man named Charlie came and played football with me. He was old, but he can tackle like a train. The guy was crazy. He was climbing over everything. I found out I was playing football with Charlie Popovich, former linebacker in the NFL. Pretty soon, I found out Charlie has Alzheimer's disease. Charlie thought I was his old friend, Mac McTavish. Charlie tells me he was getting inducted into the EBU Hall of Fame. The biggest game for our team is coming up against our rivals, Poughkeepsie. Now I have to choose between Charlie and the biggest game for our team. Charlie is one of my best friends and he helps me a lot in football. But if I choose Charlie, then we might lose the game and our perfect season is going to be over. Read Pop to find out what Marcus chooses.